Hello, beautiful people. It's Jasmine from Raw Cut Soaps Co. And here I wanted to do a voiceover just so you guys can see the little background or know about the little background of this. So this is actually not me making the soap. This is Nasi, my boyfriend. He helps out a lot with the business. And I kind of was just like, why don't you just make the soap by yourself? Let's see how far you can get. And he did the lye solution, you guys. He made the colors. We actually went back more to this grayish earth tone color for lavender and turmeric instead of that purplish color. This was actually the original color too. But as you see, I'm still coaching him through everything. And he did an amazing job. We were really satisfied with how it turned out, and I really hope that you guys like it too. So I just wanted to drop in to just relay that message that we have someone else that made a whole batch of soap for you guys with so much love and excitement. It was so cool to teach someone else, and I teach my siblings too. So over time, they're going to be helping us because now I do need some more help. I see that I can't do everything by myself now as much as I try. You know how we could get, but it's still a beautiful thing to have help from someone else and they actually enjoy it. And Nasi has always enjoyed making soap with me, so it was really cool to see him actually accomplish this. But yeah, so you guys continue to watch the video and enjoy everything. You can share, like, and comment on this video so we can put out some more content for you guys. And until then, until I come back with another video, take care. Take care of your family and yourself. Thank you, guys. Bye.
Cooking.